Hello and welcome to a new Let's Play on BALLYSPRING. So yes, we've inherited a farm in Ireland. We are in Ireland at the moment. Got Irish plates on the truck and the gator. We haven't got Irish plates on the quad bike because that's just for the farm. So we've inherited a dairy and beef, a dairy, beef and sheep farm. So we're going to go and have a look, well, go and drive up and see what it is. Apparently there's a lot of equipment, a lot of tractors, everything. So we're gonna have a look. I was told to go down this road. Told there's a little turn in here to keep on this road, and then it's very tight around here, so what we're going to do is just jump out and have a look. Whilst we've got a second mower, Kavirland mower, tedder, always a good idea. We've got sheep and goats. No one ever told me that we had a John Deere 780. Do you? Just take the beacons off. I GCV. Okay. That's gonna have to be stacked properly. Brilliant. First job, get that stacked. Two grain trailers, which is a good idea. We've got a combine in Holland, I think. Okay, that's, it's always good to have a new combine anyway. Ah, that's where that went. So this is the family farm that I've inherited, and we, in England, we had a Fast Track 150 turbo that we moved off the farm to another farm, and I always thought it was sold. So now it's here. It's got a Fast Track 150 turbo, 3230, a Mikhail Fusion 3, a low loader, and a windrow. Got a John Deere 6510 on a straw chopper. Yeah, first job. Jump on the telehandler. Just start moving these bales around. sorry about this, but later, but there's your straw all stocked up. So I might actually move the calves, but for the moment get this mowed and then put them back on. So yeah, we have moved to Ireland. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, until next time.